All right. I think we're ready to get started, Stephanie. We all
We
good?
are, yes. Go
Okay.
ahead, Tanya.
Wonderful. Well, thank you everyone for responding to our fun polls. It's so wonderful to see so many of you here and seeing chapter leaders and being here for this special celebration and time to gather together in community. We want to officially welcome you to the 2023 Chapter Recognition Award Ceremony. And one of the benefits that we've gained over the last few years of being in our new hybrid virtual environment is that by doing this virtually, we get to have more people here. We get the opportunity to have more people be present and be a part of this experience and reach more of you, amazing chapter leaders. So it gets better every time we do it. And big thanks to Stephanie for all you do, Stephanie, to make this happen. So we have a lot to celebrate today, and we're excited to have you here. So I'm going to stop talking and let us get started and turn it over to Steve.
All right, that's fantastic. Thank you, Tanya. We're going to start today with a message from our ICF Professional Coaches Global Board of Directors. But first, let's introduce them. This is our 2024 Professional Coaches Global Board of Directors, many of which are on the call with us today. So you've already met, of course, Tanya Echols, our board chair this year. We have Manbir Kaur, who is our vice chair, James Jim Wetrich, who's our treasurer secretary, Yihan Labib, Kevin Kahn, Jas Mullaney, Sophia Toe, Gra Kahato Ogland, Jurgita Mikalev, and then over on the right, you see my face there. And of course, our ex officio members, Magda Mook, our former chair, Rosari Mannion, and also an ex officio member, Dumasari Magadela. All right, excellent. Now we have a message from our board.
Dear chapter leaders from around the world, we are all very excited about this chapter recognition award ceremony.
We would like to thank you for your
dedication,
commitment,
enthusiasm,
professionalism in everything you do for ICF in your chapter.
We recognize that volunteers not always have the time, but always have the heart.
Thank you, and let the show begin.
Fantastic. It's great to be here and congratulations to all of our winners tonight. So for today's agenda, what we're going to cover is we're going to have a look at what the Chapter Recognition Awards are all about. We're going to review the criteria for high performing chapters, thanking our esteemed panel of volunteer evaluators. We will also let you know about what the chapter wins. We will celebrate our chapter finalists and winners, honoring all of our chapters for all of their efforts in the past year, and we will be going over some housekeeping items. The Chapter Recognition Awards are annual awards that recognize chapter excellence around the world. Chapters are evaluated based on their chapter activity reports and according to ICF's criteria for high-performing chapters. You may be asking, what is the criteria for high-performing chapters? Well, they include creating an attractive, credible presence and voice for professional coaching in its local community, advances the profession of coaching, ensures infrastructure through membership engagement, creates sustainable governance, and ensures financial viability. Sophia.
Yes. So the volunteer panel of evaluators is made up of chapter leaders from all regions of the world. The evaluators score chapters based on the scoring rubric with the criteria for high performing chapters. They've done an amazing job and it was a pleasure to work with them. Let's thank them for this fantastic work. Our esteemed volunteer evaluators are from ICF Georgia, USA, Tolu Akande, PCC, from ICF Oman, Gaia Barwani, MCC, from ICF Lebanon, Sandy Basso, PCC, from ICF Armenia, Nana Hohar Nishant, MCC, from ICF Pune, Shopa Johagirdar, PCC, from ICF Kazakhstan, Arman Kubigarov, from ICF Egypt, Ala Semi, ACC, from ICF Sweden, Anna Sandaroth Vilkas, MCC. We now have a video.
Congratulations on your dedication and hard work. Your efforts together with your team were incredible to read and go through.
We could see the detailed planning and preparation that went into managing your chapter.
Success is not only about completing the activity report. It's about journey and the impact created along the way.
Reviewing the reports was very inspiring, witnessing the remarkable activities our chapters are undertaking.
The diversity showcased in these reports is not only vast, but also deeply indicative of our ICF core values.
It's remarkable to see how, despite our differences, we remain aligned in our mission and values.
Track all your activities. The Chapter Activity Report serves as a story of your work, providing both a view of the successes and a roadmap for future activities.
Let it be a source of inspiration for new initiatives and a reflection of your commitment to serving your community. Congratulations again.
Thank you so much again to our volunteers.
Now let's go over what the winning chapters receive. We will be highlighting all chapters in upcoming chapter leader update emails. There will be four professionally done videos that will showcase the best practices of the winning chapters. You'll be receiving these in your inbox on the first Monday of July, September, November 2024, and January 2025. Highlight best practices for the chapter in our new platform, ICF Engage. Social media promotion through ICF begins after the ceremony, and you'll be receiving your chapter recognition awards logos. ICF will make a donation of $500 to the charity of the chapter's choosing, and you'll be able to have a certificate, as you see on screen now, which will be uploadable for websites regarding the charity donation. Steve.
All right, that's awesome. Thanks, Kevin. As you know, ICF has 142 chapters in more than 99 countries and territories. There are over 60,000 members in 165 countries and territories. Our chapter leaders are doing absolutely remarkable things in every community in the world where we have a chapter. We want to thank all of our chapters and their incredible work. Awareness and visibility of professional coaching has increased in every single corner of the world, and that's thanks to you all. This is a map that shows our ICF chapters around the world. I guess we just passed through that. And this is the list of our ICF chapters. Let's begin now with our celebration. We want to celebrate our 2023 chapter finalists and winners. And out of all of the chapters that submitted their chapter activity reports, there were a lot of chapters that made the finalist round. Here are our 2023 finalists. ICF Arizona, ICF Chennai, ICF Connecticut, ICF Hungary, ICF Iowa, ICF Italy, ICF Kenya, ICF Malaysia, ICF New Jersey, ICF Oregon, ICF Sacramento, ICF Taiwan, ICF Toronto, ICF United Kingdom, ICF Washington State, ICF Bangkok, ICF Colorado, ICF Germany, ICF Ireland, ICF Jakarta, ICF Korea, ICF New England, ICF New York City, ICF Philippines, ICF South Florida, ICF Tennessee, ICF UAE, and last but not least here, ICF Vancouver. Congratulations to every single one of the finalists. And before moving on to this year's winners, let's have a round of applause for these finalists. Congrats for all of the amazing work. Excellent job.
And now, without further ado, we have 10 winning chapters and one very special mention. Are you ready to learn about our 2023 Chapter Recognition Award winners? We will name our chapters in alphabetical order. ICF Australasia. With great strategic planning, collaboration, and measuring success, ICF Australasia keeps building a sustainable and valuable environment for volunteers and members, while also advancing the ICF's mission and goals. The comments on the evaluation emphasize financial viability and diversification of revenue streams. They show strong financial performance. Congratulations to ICF Australasia.
And our next winning chapter is ICF Brazil. ICF Brazil is very effective in their outreach to their membership. They have implemented various strategies to engage with its community, members, and broader stakeholders. This includes initiatives such as DEIB programs, pro bono coaching, public awareness campaigns, media coordination, personalized communication methods, partnerships with reputable institutions, and leveraging events like International Coaching Week to increase visibility and participation. And we have a live acceptance here.
Yeah, hello. Good night. Good morning. So we are honored to receive for the third time the Chapter Excellence Recognition. We are happy to see other Latin American chapters here today. And we are always struggling or improving ourselves and also trying to have more people engaged, volunteers and leaders in our work. So thank you very much for the recognition, and thank you for all our associate coaches and the volunteers that help to do the work that we do.
All right. That's excellent. Thank you, Marcia, and congratulations, ICF Brazil. Our next winner is ICF Los Angeles. With strategic engagement and collaboration, the chapter's initiatives are aimed at fostering strong connections and partnerships within the community, whether through dedicated websites, satisfaction surveys, events, pro bono coaching challenges, peer coaching networks, or partnerships with various organizations. And I think we have an acceptance video right now.
So much gratitude and appreciation to also just really recognize like global recognition.
The community aspect of it, it's so beneficial, and there are so many things to learn from the other connections. So it's nice to have a community of professionals that are up to the same great big things as you.
People just know your name when you get referrals. That is the true example of community. It's so huge to me. So just thank you all for what you do to keep this going and to get it there.
It's a special connection we have for each other, for providing space. We cultivate that space to create even better coaches for the world.
There is so much positive energy in the room, and there's so much curiosity and so much openness to anybody and everybody that's there.
So generosity. I do like the free CCEs.
I am so appreciative to be a part of this community.
Raising a glass to you all, to ICF LA, for our second win, that you all are just a part of this community. So thank you so much.
Congratulations to ICF Los Angeles. Our next winning chapter is ICF Mumbai. ICF Mumbai was very strategic in its membership engagement and innovative initiatives. They focused the chapter's efforts to engage members effectively through various strategies, such as peer coaching programs, pro bono projects, partnerships with other chapters and organizations, satisfaction surveys, and the implementation of their strategic plan. Additionally, the chapter's commitment to innovation and staying abreast of societal trends is highlighted, showcasing its proactive approach to meeting the needs of its member and the broader community. Congratulations to ICF Mumbai, and I believe we have a video.
We come from a land where our philosophy says that our profession should be a source of well-being for us, our organization, and the community around us.
As coaches and ICF chapter leaders, ICF provides us the platform that allows us to manifest this ethos.
Coaching as a profession is steadily gaining prominence and increased respect day by day. As ICF Mumbai team, our endeavor is to innovate, co-create, and flourish.
We have made new friends, enriched our experience, learned new skills, and fulfilled a deeper purpose of contributing to the growth of the coaching practice and community.
We feel thankful and honored to be recognized as the recipients of the ICF 2023 Chapter Recognition Award.
It has not always been a smooth ride. There have been many moments of difficulty and stress along the way.
We have come through it all and take pride not only in the achievements, but in our efforts to continue to show up and navigate the setbacks too.
There are many whose contribution and support has made a significant difference to us, and we've emerged stronger as a team.
Our community of practice leaders, volunteer leaders, and the support of the chapter members have made it possible for us to experience this collective win.
The award has reinforced our resolve as a chapter to further the vision on making coaching integral part to thriving society. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations to ICF Mumbai. And our next recipient is ICF North Texas. The chapter actively and strategically promotes coaching within its community, supports professional development through initiatives like peer coaching and pro bono coaching, engages in partnerships with relevant organizations, hosts events to showcase coaching's value, and maintains a focus on succession planning and credentialing. And we have Stacy here to accept the award.
Yes, thank you. I'm Stacy Witten, the 2023 ICF North Texas Chapter President. On behalf of our chapter, we humbly accept this award with so much gratitude. This is our third time to receive this award within recent years. Our board stands on the shoulders of some strong leaders that came before us. Our 2023 theme was Belonging in Abundance, and that's how we showed up as we served over 250 active members covering 40,000 square miles. Belonging and abundance was reflected in many ways: 18% membership growth, 94 members participating in LINCS, which is our special interest group, 28% members participating in credential mastery LINCS for ACC, PCC, and MCC, 10 hybrid events, 87 virtual offerings, 18.25 core competencies, and 9.75 resource development CCEU opportunities. We partnered with 5 organizations to offer 154 pro bono coaching hours, a newly formed and very active DEIB committee, 18 bi-monthly meetings with other Texas chapter leaders where we shared ideas, challenges, and solutions without reinventing the wheel. We are very grateful for our relationship with ICF Austin, Houston, and San Antonio. Our board, committees, other leaders, and volunteers give back in abundance while ensuring a sense of belonging with members. Thank you to ICF Global, our board, committees, members, and our fellow Texas chapter leaders. Congratulations to all the recognized chapters. Thank you.
Thank you, Stacy. Congratulations to ICF North Texas. So our next winning chapter is ICF Panama. ICF Panama offers comprehensive support for members and robust engagement with the community. The chapter actively supports its members through professional development opportunities, engagement initiatives such as pro bono coaching and partnerships, effective communication strategies, and personalized onboarding processes. The chapter's dedication to understanding and addressing members' needs, as well as its proactive approach to engagement and advocacy for the coaching profession, is evident throughout its report. Congratulations to ICF Panama, and I believe we have the chapter leaders here to give a live acceptance speech.
All right, thank you very much. Thank you very much, ICF Global. Thank you, Board of Directors. Thank you, volunteer and member of ICF. All the members of ICF Panama, we are very, very happy and proud to receive this recognition. We are committed to continuing to promote the highest standard of coaching practice and to make coaching accessible to everyone. We believe that the coaching has the power to transform life and organization. Thank you very much.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. And congratulations to ICF Panama. Now we move to ICF Quebec. ICF Quebec shows impact through diversity, strategy, strategic investment, collaboration, and values-driven achievements. Every section of their chapter activity report just shows how much they address different aspects of how the chapter strategically addresses challenges and fosters growth and inclusivity within its membership. This includes establishing a diversity, equity, and inclusion committee, ensuring coherence and efficiency in communication, addressing member stress, strengthening partnerships with local organizations, and achieving organizational goals while still upholding the very important ethics and values. I believe we have a chapter leader here. I think I saw Stéphane.
Hello, everybody. I'm Stéphane Coulier, ICF Quebec chapter leader. As an introduction, a few words about ICF Quebec. ICF Quebec is a chapter with more than 450 highly loyal and engaged volunteers. We have a retention rate of more than 80% and around 15% of volunteers involved in committees. We aim to be the reference for coaching in Quebec, promoting professionalism, humanism, collaboration, and inclusion. In 2023, our focus was on inclusion. At the board of directors, we had a discussion about the necessity to have a DEIB committee. Indeed, it's easy to think that inclusion is part of the genetic code of coaching and therefore does not require any particular effort on the part of the coach. But we know that coaching does not make the coach, which is why each of us is committed to a process of continuous development that includes challenging our beliefs and frames of reference. With this in mind, in the spring 2023, the ICF Quebec Board of Directors decided to create a DEIB committee to contribute to the discussion on this subject. 11 members of this committee undertook substantial work over several months to clarify the mission and propose working priorities. These priorities focus on three axes. First, raising awareness and equipping coaches with relevant resources, reflection tools, and facilitation of intercultural conversations. Second, building bridges with various communities to learn and promote the value of certified coaching and ICF Quebec membership. And finally, third, expanding diversity within the ICF Quebec community. So thanks for this award. That is a real recognition of the hard work done by all our volunteers.
Congratulations, ICF Quebec. And our next recipient is ICF Romania. The evaluators were impressed with their strategic planning and diversified revenue streams. The chapter's strategic approach to its activities, including events, projects, and initiatives, as well as its efforts to ensure financial viability are evident. This includes measuring results, continuous improvement, robust strategic planning, and proactive succession planning. Additionally, there is recognition of the importance of offering diverse services and revenue sources to maintain stability and position coaching as a profession effectively in society. This strategic approach ensures the chapter's sustainability and impact in the long term. And here's their video.
I am very grateful to thank today, on behalf of ICF Romania, team of volunteers, and the board of directors for this recognition. We put a lot of effort and enthusiasm and a lot of energy in developing the organizations, all the projects and initiatives for our members and for the whole community of business or other organizations that benefit coaching. And I want to congratulate all the other chapters that are awarded today, and also to wish success to every single chapter around the globe to put effort and energy in supporting the profession. Thank you.
Congratulations to ICF Romania. The next award recipient is ICF Singapore. Through strategic collaboration, diversified revenue streams, and robust engagement initiatives, ICF Singapore effectively collaborates with partners, engages its community through various events and initiatives, maintains strong revenue streams, and adheres to a sound strategic plan. We would like to highlight first, prolific events and quality speakers with over 70 well-attended events during the year and a highly successful ICW and business development series. They have built a credible presence in the coaching space and the community at large. Second, member care. Through numerous opportunities to learn, onboard, and network, they have ensured that members feel connected and well cared for. All their queries are answered and they are directed to the right resources for their needs. Congratulations to ICF Singapore, and they made a video for us.
Congratulations, Singapore. Great job. Our next winner is ICF Switzerland. The chapter strategically manages its operations, engages with stakeholders, and fosters growth. This includes providing member and community benefits, advancing the coaching profession, promoting membership engagement, creating financial strategies for viability, organizing events and conferences, collaborating with other chapters, offering professional development opportunities, and maintaining robust communications platforms. This comprehensive approach demonstrates the chapter's commitment to continuous improvement, inclusivity, collaboration, and sustainability, ultimately enhancing its impact on the coaching community and beyond. I think we have a video.
Merci, danke, grazie, grazie Fitch. We are deeply honored for this award, and we would like to thank you on behalf of this vibrant Swiss community whose diversity and internationality makes our coaching landscape so unique. Thank you.
What makes the ICF Switzerland chapter truly special is the engagement of our volunteers. from submitting entries to the monthly newsletter to organizing a huge amount of events, interesting events throughout the country. That's the real added value for our members.
Thank you for the award. It's an honor to be recognized. Let's remember that behind every achievement, there are brilliant people. Our local communities in Switzerland drive great projects, focus on innovation, and shape our success. Together, we create positive change.
Wonderful. Congratulations to ICF Switzerland. And now, as we begin to move towards the end of our program, we did want to take a moment to offer special recognition to ICF Ukraine. Amidst the challenges of war, this chapter organized 121 activities and 607 CCEs, which is beyond commendable. Their partnerships with national and international organizations and ICF chapters showcase that proactive community spirit and support. Also, the launch of hashtag Recharge Yourself, which is a program that they created, and the thoughtful welcome package for new members truly demonstrates their commitment to empowerment and inclusivity. So again, special recognition, gratitude, and recognition and congratulations to ICF Ukraine. Wonderful. And now we're going to share a video as we start to move into and take a look a little bit further behind the scenes from our incredible colleagues that work in partnership with all of us and all of you every single day.
Welcome to this fantastic event and congratulations to our amazing chapter leaders. Here's a message from our team from around the world.
We would like to congratulate the winners of the 2023 Chapter Recognition Awards.
You represent the gold standard of coaching to the highest degree.
Thank you for all your creativity, hard work, and your passion.
Congratulations. We are proud of all your efforts to empower the world through coaching.
What an honor to receive such a prestigious award. Thank you for your time and dedication to your ICF chapter.
This is an incredible milestone, and you deserve the spotlight to celebrate the moment. Congratulations.
A huge thank you to all the volunteers who are contributing their time and energy to make ICF shine and grow. Congratulations.
We appreciate your willingness to share your knowledge and expertise with the global ICF coaching community.
Thank you for your enthusiasm and energy in building a strong sense of community among members.
Thank you for promoting the values and mission of the ICF. Congratulations to all of our high-performing chapters. Today, we celebrate you.
I'm so excited to hear about the winners. Your efforts are making a positive impact on the coaching community and society at large.
We also want to congratulate the finalists of this year's Chapter Recognition Awards.
We appreciate your contributions to the growth and success of your chapter.
Thank you for your generosity in volunteering your time, talents, and resources for the benefit of ICF Chapter and the coaching community.
ICF's on its way to 100,000 members worldwide, and it's our mission to make coaching an integral part of a thriving society. That's why we're here. And along with credential holders and stakeholders, you are powerfully enhancing the coaching profession every day in what you accomplish through coaching. Thank you so much.
Congratulations again, and thank you. Let's keep empowering the world through coaching.
Good looking team, except for that last guy, of course. I get to finish here with a few housekeeping items for us. So the first is about the 2024 chapter activity report submissions. Your chapter has to submit the chapter activities that are going to go from September 1, 2023 through August 31 of 2024. The link for that will open in July, and it's going to be available so that you can start entering your chapter information and save it so that you don't have to do it all at once. You can do it over time. And then only after August 31st will you be able to submit it. And the deadline to complete this is October 31st, 2024. In addition, all the videos of the best practices of the 2023 Chapter Recognition Award winners are going to be shared in the chapter leader email updates and on ICF Engage. Videos of our CRA chapter's best practices will be shared in the chapter leader update emails that are in July, September, November, and January. So keep an eye out for that. And if you're unaware of what ICF Engage is, please make sure you find some time over the next day or so to try and sign in. It is our new global coaching community, and you're able to connect like never before. It really is a true new ICF member benefit, and we encourage you to take a look and take advantage of it. Through ICF Engage, you now have access to the world's largest coaching community right at your fingertips. It's available at any time of the day to ask any question that you want. As you explore it, you can go into our new online platform, and it's a dynamic way for you to now engage with fellow ICF members in one centralized location all around the world. To do, it's very easy. All you have to do is go to the ICF website, log into your member profile, and then you'll see something right in the menu that says new:ICF Engage, and all you do is click right there. So I encourage you to take a look.
Wonderful. Thanks so much, Steve. And ICF Engage is just one of the examples we have of how we build a community, how we build connection, and the incredible work that is done in our chapters around the world. It is so amazing to see the work that you do every day, how you're coordinating, collaborating to create meaningful change in the world through the work that we all love so much as coaches. So I just congratulate and thank every single one of you, every one of our chapter leaders, all of the chapters you represent, the members you represent, everything you do every day in your chapters, in your communities, in our world, and of course, within and for the ICF. So congratulations once again. Thanks. Have a wonderful year. And yes, those chapter activity reports, we know how much work you put into them, but now you see where we start to share and learn from one another with these best practices and the recognition that we all receive with the work that we're doing around the world. So thank you all. And now it's time to party, Stephanie.
Thank you. And congratulations to everybody. Thank you for your participation here. Yay. Congratulations.
Yay. Congratulations, everybody. Thanks, everyone.
Thank you.